Now, the question arises whether or not you should be doing that exercise or not. Now, इसमें बहुत सारे contradictions आ जाते हैं कि कौन से mothers हैं जिनको exercise करनी चाहिए. So, first thing of all, if you have a coronary heart disease or you're suffering from diabetes, high blood pressure, if you have a previous medical condition, you should avoid doing that. Or maybe you should first consult your physician before starting any regime. Because if your previous history reh chuki hai jahan par aap, there has been a case of आपका अर्ली डिलीवरी का केस हुआ है या फिर अबॉर्शन का केस हुआ है, यू शुड ऑलवेज ऑलवेज एंड ऑलवेज आई विल स्ट्रेस अपॉन दिस थिंग, यू शुड ऑलवेज कंसल्ट योर फिजिशियन बिफोर गोइंग फॉरवर्ड फॉर एनी एक्सरसाइज प्रोग्राम. सो नाउ व्हाट काइंड ऑफ एक्सरसाइज वी कैन डू एंड व्हाट काइंड ऑफ एक्सरसाइज वी शुड अवॉइड. सी, अवॉइड में आपको मैंने बताया है कि डोंट पुट your stress so much on yourself ki aap weightlifting kare, weightlifting humne nahi karni. So we should always try and focus on more of aerobic kind of thing, cycling, walking, aapka swimming, these are good kind of aerobic activities that you can do. Avoid lying on a very supine position, matlab ki agar aap lete hue hain to apne peeth ke bal aap na lete zyada time ke liye. Then again, try and not to put stress on your abdominal muscles, hai na, ki abdominal trauma itna nahi aana chahiye while doing some exercises. So always consult your trainer and your physician, period. I'm repeating this thing again and again and again. So next thing what we can do is that what these mothers can do is that they should stay hydrated. If you are involved in any kind of program, you should always stay hydrated. You should be keep a bottle of water with you so that you don't feel dehydrated while doing exercises.